Rufa Gutierrez on her love life. I just want to take things slow. Para kay Rufa Gutierrez, mahalagang kilalanin muna ng mabuti ang maging partner sa buhay.
The hottest news, the latest updates. This is Push Daily.
Pagdating sa love life, hindi nagmamadali ang beauty queen host na si Rufa Gutierrez. Mahigit isang dekada na ring hiwalay si Rufa sa ex-husband niyang si Ilmaz Bektas. Mag-isa niyang pinalaki ang dalawang anak nila na sina Loreen at Venice dito sa Pilipinas. Ngayong malalaki na ang mga anak, ay may basbas na raw si Rufa na tutukan ang kanyang love life. Loreen's already in college, studying college in LA. And Venice is going to be in college soon. And they were telling me, "Mom, it's inevitable that we're going to be leaving the house." Kwento ni Rufa. Bukas ang relasyon ng mag-iina at buo ang paniniwala ni Rufa na susuportahan ng mga anak niya ang kanyang desisyon kung sakali mang may mapili na siyang life partner. "I think the kids respect the man who I'm with," diin ni Rufa. "I think for Loreen and Venice, as long as I'm happy, they're happy for me." Hindi rin naman lahat ay pinakilala niya sa mga anak. "I've only introduced them to two people," bunyag ni Rufa. "I won't introduce them to someone that is not worth it." Hindi naman ilag si Rufa sa mga relasyon. Sa katunayan, 7 taon rin ang itinagal ng huling relasyon niya. "I had one long relationship that lasted 7 years, and we broke up about 2 years ago because I just felt that the relationship wasn't going anywhere." Kwento ni Rufa. "We're still friends. I'm not mad at him." Nababalitaan rin na ang kasalukuyang kasama ni Rufa ay ang actor-politician na si Herbert Bautista. "He's very interesting, very smart." Paglalarawan ni Rufa sa kanyang tinatawag na textmate and phone pal. Sa kabila nito, idiniin ni Rufa na hindi siya nagmamadaling pumasok muli sa isang relasyon. "I just want to take things slow," pahayag ni Rufa. "I don't believe in whirlwind romances, although for some couples, it works." Mas mahalaga sa kanya na makilalang mabuti ang tao bago maging mas seryoso pa ang relasyon. "Para sa akin, I really want to get to know the person," paliwanag ni Rufa. "And I think the more you spend time with the person, the more you converse, you'll get to know more about the one that you're dating." Rufa is her own woman, at kung may makasama man siya, yun ay dahil gusto niya at hindi dahil kailangan niya. "I think at this point in my life, I don't need to be with a man," pahayag ni Rufa. "If I want to be with a man, it's because I want to." Ano nga ba ang hinahanap ni Rufa sa isang lalaki? "I just want someone that is going to be there for me. Someone that's going to guide me and show me the way. Someone who's patient with me." Pagbabahagi niya. "Ayaw ko na yung mga saan ka? Saan ka pupunta? I don't want stress." Dagdag niya. "Gusto lang natin maging masaya sa buhay." Open naman si Rufa to find someone she can grow old with. "At the end of the day, no man is an island. You really need to be with someone. For companionship, grow old with someone. Hold someone's hand, diba?" Sabi ni Rufa. "So I think at the end of the day, you have to really be with your best friend." Sa ngayon, kinumpirma ni Rufa na single mom pa rin siya. Lalo na't abala siya sa trabaho. "I'm still going to be a single mom. Wala akong love life. I'm busy working." Anya.
For more showbiz and updates, visit push.com.ph. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe our social media pages.